Okay, so in the ring is number 6, SPS Monique, and her 2010 Sonata Song filly. The way I believe this is going to work is they're going to judge the mare and then run a second time for the fall.
Yeah.
Okay, we will just make an announcement to the mayor now. The folks who will comment later on after we have seen them on the final ring. Monique, already 19 years old. We think in really good condition for a 19-year-old mare. Anyway, it's hard to judge horses in that age because for sure the legs and the top line don't look as good as they have done years before. For sure, anyway, modern type. Also the feet are still correct enough. For sure the top line is not perfect anymore. Registered in the main mare book, congratulations. And then please come back for the final ring with the foal.
I Now we have here that My Way, owned by Theresa Schnell. She's by Sinatra Song, the dame is by Macho. So we see a Ferrell in a really good type. What we really like is that she has a lot of expression. As you can see, she's a little bit high behind at the moment, but she's already born in March, and at that point the folds start growing. That's the most important point they have to do at the moment, is that they grow. Front leg, the knee at the moment a little bit to the front, but we are sure that will change until she has grown up. Very nice. Top line seems to be a little bit deep at the moment, but that's exactly what happens when they start growing behind. And what she showed us was a really nice trot, really good swinging, still uphill even that she's so high behind. Really nice mechanic in the front legs. It trot, it walked, she had a little bit of tension today, but that can happen on the first presentation. Premium foal, congratulations. Then we have Baxter CCF by